doesn't come into picture, right? I don't think about that. But on
no, no. I doesn't come into picture because you have, nobody has taught you. How many years? How old are you now?
18.
18 years. How many years of schooling you have gone through?
Till 15.
You have gone through English grammar?
Yeah.
Somebody told you there is a subject pronoun and object pronoun?
No.
Somebody give you spiritual education, who is Atma, who is Shiva?
No.
You go to temple and pour water on Shiva and Abhishekha think that Shiva is there. Somebody has told you your Atma is Shiva?
No.
So that education is required, no?
Yeah.
That education is Atmadnana. So Atmadnana brings confidence in your life. So Atmadnana can be given only by Guru. It cannot be given a textbook Guru. Somebody has read a textbook, cannot teach you. Somebody has read all the Veda, cannot teach you. Only person who is realized can teach you Atmadnana. So now I am telling you what is real Shiva. So now this you have to understand and start implementing in your life. Then what will happen? Your life will be less stressful. Your life is, you are getting affected now because nobody has taught you what is real you. Are you getting what I am saying? You have to take the medicine now. Medicine and apply in your life. So, please understand I am Shiva. Then what do I worship there, Shivalinga? This is for people, an education. There is something called Shiva. Because nobody has told them the Atma is Shiva. Even if they tell Atma is Shiva, they can't understand. Why? It requires a lot of clarity in teaching. Okay? And a lot of clarity can in teaching can come only person who has a clarity. That person is called Jnani. And it's very difficult to get Jnanis. So that's why our ancestor said, okay, it's difficult to get Jnanis. Until you get a Jnani, you do keep doing puja. So please understand the punya phala of your puja is not getting God, but getting a guru. If you do a lot of puja, that punyaphala will accumulate and take you to a guru. People think that doing puja, I will get a God. No, puja will take you to a realized master, Sadguru. Okay? Because a temple pujari cannot give you Atmadana. The books cannot give you Atmadana. Because to give the Atmadana, the person who is giving has to have the confidence and clarity. If you don't have that confidence and clarity, that Atmadana cannot be delivered. Then if they cannot give, then you will be confused. Understand? You know what I'm saying? Is it clear?
Why do we get dreams?
The dreams is residue of memory. I'll take them. No, you, that question will come now. Okay? First, we'll take that. Are we clear now? This much? We'll break for 10 minutes and then continue.
So, it's a dream. Me is dreaming. So, after waking up, you feel bad.
No, actually, the dream you think is a sleeping dream. The waking dreams are also there, I'll tell you. I'll tell you why that dream is there. Okay?